last Topaz Head 8 years ago?
Yes.
November
2nd, 1997.
Jeez. Right. So last time we did this was 8 years ago. So an 8 year break, and we're going to come back to our little room here and get another shot in.
I got into the guitar during the Hootenanny craze in 1963, and your dad had just switched from playing the accordion to playing the guitar. And I went over and he showed me how to read the chord charts. And when he showed me how to read the chord charts, I went home and he showed me how to tune it. Showed me how to tune it and read the chord charts. I went home and that's how I started to learn how to play. So this man's presence here is of great symbolic importance, as today we are going to play folk music.
So much of my writing, particularly my writing when I write by myself acoustically, you know, comes straight out of the folk ballad tradition. I found it personally was very unconfining because I had the love of all those different root sounds, tap some of the beautiful horn sounds of me, you hear that horn intro to that thing, and it's like, man, there's a world conjured up in about 3 seconds, you know? It's just, oh, take me there. Give me a drink and take me there. Guys, anybody need another beer or anything? Loosen you up for those vocals? Huh? We need a wild sound on these background vocals. We want a wild sound.
I need enough beer for that.
I want a beer drunk, whiskey drinking sound.